It's kind of in the middle of nowhere. And hopefully this don't land on us. If not, I think we're fucked. It's on the fucking edge. Over here, go up off of the Grand Glacier. I think it's around here. Yeah. Should be a little building. See if no one goes there. After that, I gotta slide down the hill and shit, find a cave. Yeah, that's the fucking spot right there. You should be able to just pop the... Cause there's like a tower of the slurp barrels. Oh shit, nigga, we got company, I think, a duel with us. They're right next to you.
I see a little room.
Yeah, it's a little hut.
Yeah, they're landing on it, bro. They already got there before me, nigga. I'm fucked.
Fuck, nigga. Well, I'm up here. You got throw heads with them?
Nigga, yeah, go, nigga. Fucking pickaxe him or what?
Nigga, I'm going in, nigga. I'm trapped up. I'm trapped up. Caile la verga, puto. Knock one. I should be high.
Nigga, gun, nigga. Please. Alright.
There's only one more.
Alright, hold up.
Niggas ain't taking this shit from us, nigga. I think he's in this bush.
Yeah,
I lost him. The duo dipped, I think. Drop that nigga. Nah, that's crazy.
His homie with the gun dip?
I don't know where he is, we. But fucking, let's pop this barrel. Look at the way you're missing it. You're shooting on guns?
So far, yeah.
Oilo. There's another barrel on the front door. You're chilling. I think you went for the cave, nigga. I think it's down here. Let me open the TikTok up. Hold on. Yeah, Kyle for the beach. A la verga, el vato. Is that someone else shooting at us?
They're shooting at you?
I heard shots from up the hill.
Hello, acá está abajo, acá está abajo.
Yeah, he's in the cave, wey. Wait.
Le maté a la verga.
I wonder if he hit the cave.
He did.
It goes deeper.
There's somebody else in here.
It's a popular spot.
There's more people inside. Watch out.
Gabato. He's on left side. You can pull up. Just cross. They're building. Let's go. He's above us. I'm pushing him. That should be all of them. Popular ass spot, nigga. Because of that fucking TikTok, I bet. There should be some more loot. Not pa dentro.
It's deeper, bro.
Yeah. And then at the end, I think you're gonna hit a rock. You can break it. And this is where the good loot starts, nigga.
Hola, verga.
I'm saying, bro. And luckily it's in zone way, cause if not the fucking storm would fuck us up, nigga. You wanna pick that scar?
I have a purple AK.
I bet. I think there might be more loot. Oh, and look at the mushrooms and shit too. Is this it? Look at this little ship. What the fuck are these little bugs?
Oh, and there's a fucking, there's a, what's it called?
Porta potty?
Yeah, porta potty, nigga. We probably hop in it and go somewhere else.
I can't even hop in it.
You can't destroy it either, that's weird.
I don't think that's in this update, the porta potty. Hold on. Let me see, we'll keep watching the TikTok and see if there's anything else to it. It should allow us to hop in the porta potty, but I don't know why it's not. Yeah, the guy says to hop in the porta potty, I think. That's all? This is it? You wanna get the fuck up out of here?
Yeah.
That's butterflies and shit. It's just magical, nigga. I guess the rumors are true, chat. Yeah, the only part that sucks, you gotta fucking crouch and the whole thing. It's a good spot though. The loot's not god tier, but it's good.
The nigga had that shit on him though.
Nigga, I have like a sound glitch. It's my shotgun. It makes noise. Now how the fuck we gotta get back up, nigga? Hay que darle la verga. Primero. All it's missing is a way up. No, we have to run up this, yep. Hasta aquí topo. Nigga, you're walking alone, bro. Where you going? How about I start building? Ya te fuiste la verga. Oh, look, there it is. The fucking shotguns. I'm good. I just had to unglitch my shotgun. It's like, it has a reloading sound always.
Oh yeah, you just gotta go back to it.
I tried it, no fella.
Or try reloading it again.
I don't even have ammo in the game. I have zero bullets.
Oh, got the man. Okay.
Compa.
What's up, homeboy? Okay. He had that thing on him.
You want it?
I don't know if you want it.
You want it?
Now you can get it.
Nah, I'm chilling. I prefer the AR. I'm gonna hit a red again.
I have the shield breaker.
Have you explored over here?
Huh?
Have you explored over there on that ping?
No, I haven't.
I haven't either.
Nigga, the snow's badass.
The whole map, I like the map. The hills and shit. Tall ass mountains, nigga. You could probably pimp out a sniper with a big ass scope and just fuck niggas up from a top of a mountain. In like the zero build at least.
Yep.
Like PUBG. Bro, earlier today, I was on Instagram on the reels. And I saw a reel of the Wonder Boy, when it's a video of him in high school. He's fighting in the restroom, nigga, against a black dude. But I fucking swiped. I hit the refresh on accident, nigga, and it was gone forever.
No.
But I saw where, I saw the caption said that. Whoa, that Wonder Boy's too nice because, and I got just to see in the video, he hits the black guy with the 1-2, and then. He stops quick, he's like, you alright, you good? Well, he fucked that nigga up, and I guess he was stumbling already. I was gonna send it to you, but I fucking refreshed it, nigga, like a dumbass, nigga. Nah, I bet I'm carrying 6 shockwaves. Oh, fuck, I found a mystic chest. Nah, oh. My miss. Fucking shield and a pistol and grapple glaze. You want none of that?
Nope.
I might try the pistol over my SMG. The purple pistol. Probably fucking smacks.
The return of Mac.
And they can name this one Mac. I beat you Mac Mac. Mac in, Mac Gregor.
You know, in 20 years, in, yeah, in 18 years. Making his debut out of Dublin, Ireland. Mac McGregor!
Should I go crazy?
I wonder if the big boy is
Connor Jr. You wonder if the older one is what?
Jr.
Yeah. Connor Jr.
Oh damn, nigga, there's a launch pad up here. This is sick.
It's a good spot to land in, then.
I said we stay here, bro.
I'm down.
We got 4 kills. We got a decent amount of kills for placement. Now we just gotta get placement.
There's a little mansion over there. I'm down to stay here. It's cool here.
Me too.
You wanna build it all or no?
Nah, fuck it.
I need to mess up my settings.
Oh, look, there's 2 chests in there. Oh, shit.
What's up? Nigga, this fucking spot's where it's at, nigga. Nah, I'm chilling for now. Let me just fuck up my settings, cause my... I don't have it. It's unbinded to switch the max.
Oh, what the fuck?
What happened, Rift?
I don't know. Are Rift still even a thing?
I think so. I wanna say yeah.
I don't know what the fuck that ping.
Yeah, I think that Rift is about to drop something onto the map, like a junk rift or some shit. We'll see. Maquimero. Yeah, that cave spot's good if it's not too populated and if the zone lands on it.
Yep.
Oh shit, spawned the fucking island.
Nigga. I fucking love this holographic shit, nigga.
Is that Lou Lake? Nah. Yeah, the scopes are badass. Like, the first person scopes on the AR, they're cool. Yep. If only you could lean.
I know, that's what I'm about to say, bro. If you fuera Roblox, a la verga.
Yeah, but nah, because then you're gonna have to switch your crouch key to circle and shit.
Not really, you can just do it like Roblox, nigga, with right D-pad and left D-pad.
Well, yeah, I guess you could.
That'll work, but I mean, it's kind of stupid.
There's a campsite with 2 chests down there, too. But I'm pretty chilling on loot anyways.
Just get this placement, nigga, we'll be good.
I'm down. I'm just keeping a lookout in case there's niggas to pull up, because there's a big-ass fucking spot next to it, all these mountains. I'm positive there's someone in, like, the mini-map, in, like, the radius. Has to be. How can I unping that shit? Gray-ass shotgun.
What the fuck? There's a chest on the tip.
I'll go break it down or what?
You don't run into anybody, nigga.
Nah, I'm gonna just smash this tower and come back. Probably getting a bunch of metal. A la verga, look at all the loot coming down!
Oh shit, nigga.
It's all like the basic loop.
But it's a lot, nigga.
The ammo and shit.
Max. You land there, nigga. You fucking break that bitch down, nigga. You're set.
Yeah, this spot's good, but the fucking zone is the only thing that can fuck you up out here.
Nigga, we're still in circle, bro. Hey, get your ass back up here, nigga.
I'm coming. The train's passing by.
Next circle coming in. I hope we're in it, bro.
You should watch the fucking train, because there's probably niggas on it. Oh, yeah.
We're barely in it, bro.
This is a good spot.
This is half circle, though. This is half circle. Ya valimos verga, güey.
Hey, is the launch pad... Is it breakable? No, it's not. That's good. I think we should be chilling in the spots too. If not, nigga.
Yeah, we can just build anyways. No, a la verga.
No, vamos acá para arriba, okay?
Me caí. Stupid.
You want a shockwave? Here.
No, I'm good. I'm not trying to drop shit.
And if the zone don't land on us no more, we'll go up to the big ass mountain over here on the right.
Yeah.
If that's in zone. I've been a storm. It's a good ass little spot right here to camp it out.
Seven squads left. A couple solos. Like three solos maybe.
Like, you know,
we gotta watch our bags though.
I wanna do a little floor to not fall, but nah, fuck. We gotta watch the right. Oh, look. There.
That's perfect.
Who built? Oh, that was you. I was about to say, nigga.
That's perfect right here.
That is indeed perfect. Oh shit, wrong one. Let me break this one.
I don't see anybody right here on this side.
That's good. That's our back. We might have to go up to the mountain, the top one, if it's possible to get up there.
Cause that's, I think the launch pad might be like in circle.
Hopefully.
There it is.
Okay.
Okay, we're still in circle. We're still in circle.
Is that mountain in circle? Yeah. Oh, yeah, dude.
It's yellow.
You
I don't
go
the fuck is that
there?
Yellow shit. It's gonna move even worse. I think we should stay near the launch pad. Just wait till the circle closes up.
Alright, bet. Yeah, you're right.
Get over here on this fucking floor.
Cause the fucking... The launch pad is a big help.
Yep. Boy, yeah.
I'm gonna break out this floor right here.
I'm tweaking. I think everybody's camping in this. Oh no, yes, and then agarrando vergasas.
I feel like I'm skybasing. Be careful because the storm's about to move, yeah. They're getting camping, okay. Oh, what the fuck is going backwards?
Alright, hold up.
I was.
What the fuck? Está flotando ese jale, wey.
Oh shit, it is. What the fuck, nigga? We found a glitch, chat. Yo, they're building up there. Ponte verga.
Get under the wood. Hold up. I have an idea.
Nigga, this spot's fucking compromised now because there's people up there, wait. Oh,
right here.
No,
I'm chilling, nigga. I'm under the wood. If you're under the wood, they're not gonna see you.
Nigga, I'm chilling over here. I'm behind the big ass rock on top. I'm behind the mountain.
Alright.
I'm in a better spot, I trust.
Well, we gotta keep going. Circle's coming in. No stairs.
I lost fucking health, nigga. No se me dio una manzana por ahí. The barrel. Yeah, they're fighting up there, bro. I'm pretty sure that's where the shots were at. Oh, look at them. They're fucking... They're skybasing. Hey, if they're up there, we might be able to shoot them down. I'm coming back up.
Get ready on the launch pad. We got 10 seconds.
Where are we gonna launch to though? Just to. Yeah,
as soon as we launch
to the storm or what?
To the circle. And then as soon as we launch, we need to build up real quick. Alright.
Try to hug the left side. You wanna go.
I'm in the river. Fuck.
We could take this house right here. Oh, never mind. It's not in the fucking zone. The island right here. The bush.
I'm in the water.
I'm right here. I'm right next to you. This is a shitty spot right now. There's only to move it to us, nigga. You trying to camp in the bush or not?
Yeah, I'm down.
They're fighting at the buildings up here, bro. Ya chingamo.
Aquí.
Qué mierda, la verga. Only 8 niggas left, bro.
Y se andaban agarrando vergazos.
They still are. Hola. Oh, they're right here, we. On that pink.
They're to our left, too. They're sniping right here.
The zone's far as dick, nigga. You wanna start to move towards the right side?
Yep.
Seven left.
Somebody just built something in front of you, nigga. Somebody just built something in front of you, dude.
This right here, the metal right here?
Yeah. That was fresh. That's fresh.
Oh shit. Yeah, that is fresh. We're gonna have to fight these niggas. They're in the shack!
There was one. Get him. He has a thing.
I got that shit. You carrying minis?
I'm carrying a medkit.
Here, hold the minis instead.
I think they're pulling.
Hold the minis instead. Cause I have the medallion, I'm chilling.
Bet. They're sky beasting. This is our chance to go.
Mama. If you want shockwaves, I have an extra stack. Oh fuck.
I don't know. I don't care.
Oh my god, did I just fuck myself?
It's a 2v2!
I want them in. Ando de la verga, nigga. My health got fucked up. They're right under me. Ah, the fucking storm hurts, nigga. Me voy acá para arriba, güey. Me voy acá.
Ahí voy.
Tú cállate. They're right there in that fucking metal, nigga. They're pushing me. I'm hit.
Locked one!
Nice, dude. He's on us. He's right under me, I think. Yeah. He's the one by one under me.
Nigga, un vato se ensartó atrás de un boss de la falla, wey.
Oh, nigga, I'm low as fuck.
I'm in me!
Boy, he's low! Get him! Hit that nigga! Let's go! We got a storm, nigga! First day of the fucking season, nigga! Yeah, pull up.
Nigga, I was in a coma. I had to pass the 3 mile. And I see, like, from a distance, see a shit ton of fucking lights, like cop lights. What the fuck, nigga?
Damn, nigga, I just went up to 90%. That's just crazy.
I started getting closer, nigga. Y está un boss y está una troca.